Hello students, welcome to RD Chemistry. In this video, I am going to explain reactions of the halovarians. There are three types of reactions of the halovarians. First one is the reaction with the metals. Reaction with the metals we also studied under haloalkane. There we studied sodium metal and the magnesium. Here we are going to study with respect to sodium metal. Second reaction is known as the electrophilic substitution reaction. You know that benzene ring can undergo electrophilic substitution reaction. Halovarine, halogen is attached to benzene ion, right? Next one, the nucleophilic substitution reaction. Let us see the first one in this video, reaction with the metals. Here, there are two types of reaction. First one is called as the Wittig reaction. Is known as the Wittig reaction. Wittig is the name of the scientist. And second reaction is called as the Wurz-Wittig reaction. Wurz-Wittig reaction. Wurz and Wittig are the two different scientists. And the reaction is called as the Wurz-Wittig reaction. Let us see the first one, the Wittig reaction. In the Wittig reaction, haloarene, benzene ring, is attached to the halogen, right? So I have to take 2 moles of the haloarene, benzene ring attached to the halogen. Reacts with the 2 moles of the sodium metal in the presence of dry ether. Dry ether is a solvent. It should be a dry solvent. Otherwise, sodium metal can react with the moisture present in the solvent. It should be dry ether. Side product is 2 moles of sodium halide. Okay, 2NaX, and here 2 benzene rings are joined together. The 2 benzene rings are joined together by one single bond. Clear? So we have got name of the molecule called as the diphenyl. This is now phenyl ring. There are 2, therefore it is called as the diphenyl. Okay, diphenyl. So to start with the haloarene, haloarene reacts with the sodium metal. Haloarene is also known as the aryl halide. It is also called as the aryl halide. And it gives the diphenyl in the presence of the dry ether. Clear? This reaction can also be written like this. 2 moles of the aryl halide or haloarene reacts with the 2 moles of the sodium metal in the presence of dry ether. Dry ether to give 2 moles of the sodium halide and the organic compound, the biphenyl. Benzene ring attached to the one more benzene ring, also called as the diphenyl. But don't write like this, 2 moles of the benzene. This is wrong. This means we will get 2 different moles of the benzene, which is wrong. It should be benzene ring attached to the benzene ring. Clear? Second reaction is a Wurz-Wittig reaction. We have studied the Wurz reaction under haloalkane. For pure haloalkane Wurz reaction, for pure haloarene Wittig reaction, if there is a haloarene and haloalkane both, then that reaction is called the Wurz-Wittig reaction. Here, 1 mole of the haloarene reacts with the 1 mole of the haloalkane. Okay, one is the haloarene, other one is the haloalkane. Haloalkane. Okay, 2 different moles of the compound. Reacts with the 2 moles of the sodium metal in the presence of the dry ether. In the presence of the dry ether. What is the side product? 2 moles of the sodium halide. 2 moles of NaX. And organic compound we are going to get is benzene ring attached to the alkyl group R group. Okay, so this is known as the alkyl arene. R is the alkyl part, arene is the benzene, or this is a can also be called as the aromatic hydrocarbon. So haloarene and haloalkane reacts with the sodium metal in the presence of the dry ether to give alkyl arene, right? So these are the 2 different types of the reactions for sodium metal. Like the videos, share the videos, and please do subscribe RD Chemistry. Thank you for watching.